Guys, I just saw a picture of a Highland calf, and I had to resist the lizard part of my brain that wanted to get one because of how cute they are. Because I know I do not have the space for a cow once it is fully grown. At most, I think I maybe have like the space in my yard for like a goat, maybe two. But that's probably about it. I might be able to do like a mini horse, like a pony. That would be about it. I don't really think my HOA would like us having livestock. Anyways, peace.